What is up, you guys? I'm Charmix. Today I'm going to be reacting to YTP Snow White's Dumb Adventures by Kwistoff YTP. Now, it's been a while since I've reacted to a Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs YTP. I don't know if I ever have actually reacted to a Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs YTP, but anyway, obviously quite funny. With that being said, the original link's in the description. Make sure you guys go subscribe to Kwistoff YTP. That link will also be in the description. Without any further ado, let's begin. What was that freaking face? Creepy. There's no way she's up in that castle, and there's no way she opens it up and then there's the woods right beside her. The castle is up on a mountain. This doesn't make any sense. What is she doing? That was weird. Why is she doing that?
Hi-ho, no. Hi-ho, hi-ho.
Our house! That's our house!
Jiminy crickets!
Just
it'd be weird living with six guys and a woman. Like, I don't know about you, but I'm gonna assume there would be a lot of drama or a lot of fighting over her.
Chimney smoking.
Something's in there.
Maybe a ghost or a goblin.
A demon
or a dragon.
There's trouble a brewing.
Man, I freaking love these old animations.
Shh, careful, man. Search every cook and nanny, a hook and granny, a hook and nanny, a hook and granny, a cook and hook and hook and hook and granny. Search cook.
Stroke.
Cook and hook and fat. Search everywhere. Get the soap. Someone's cooking. Smells good. Touch it, you fools. See? Witch's brew. Flowers.
Huh?
Look. Goldenrod. You fools.
It'd be weird living back, you know, hundreds of years ago when they didn't have, like, anti-allergy medication. Like, how could you survive? It would be just horrible.
Well, aren't you going to wash?
I don't know.
Did you hurt yourself?
I'm surprised Kwistoff didn't make a remix out of that, because Kwistoff normally likes to make remixes in his YouTube poops. That would have been a perfect moment for a remix.
You sick nanny, goat! Get him! Let me loose, you fools! Let me loose!
Don't listen to that old warthog.
Trying to like waterboard him or something.
Take her far into the forest.
Yes.
And there.
Who the freak's calling me?
My faithful huntsman, you will pick wildflowers.
But your majesty.
Silence! Kill wildflowers.
Yes. But the little.
Do not fail.
Yes.
Man, they did a great job at making her look insane.
Your majesty.
Corrupt the child, destroy them all.
Oh, I thought he was gonna start like swiping at them with a sword.
I can't do it.
You idiot!
There's a remix. I was waiting for it.
And now...
Wait! Toys R Us. You can tell this was made... This is an older video and you can tell it was made a few years ago because Toys R Us... I don't think Toys R Us is around anymore. Good sold are not refundable and not exchangeable. Bah humbug.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Now I'm warning you.
This says that and walks off. Okay.
Hell yeah.
Oh, frick, that sucked. I've walked into a tree before. When I was really young, I don't know how old I would have been. Must have been around 8 to 10. I ran into a tree, and I got a permanent, like, scar on my head because of it. And the scar is in the shape or pattern of tree bark. I don't know if I still have it. I used to. I mean, that was so many years ago. Maybe since then, it's kind of, like, faded over with time. But for the longest time, I had a scar that was, it was from their tree, and it was, like, in the pattern of, like, tree bark, almost. Like, not a lot of it, but just a little bit of skin. Frick me. Anyway, I hope you guys like this video. This is an alright YouTube poop. I do not think it's Quistoff's funniest, but I liked it nonetheless. And, yeah, as I say with a lot of these old, like, animations, I love them. I love the way they're drawn. I just love them so much. And, yeah, I don't know what my favorite part would have been out of this. I think the part where the dwarves were, like, there was a couple of moments where the dwarves tried to, like, talk, and they just kept, like, having strokes or whatever, and it was quite funny. I think that there's a couple parts like that, and those would have been my favorite. But, yeah, I hope you guys liked this. If you did, give it a thumbs up if you're new, and subscribe to the family. Make sure you guys go subscribe to Quistoff YTP. And with that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Boop!